What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. This video will be my 10th special vlog for this year, 2024, and that will be about my channel's 4th anniversary. Here's fun fact, I haven't really taken anniversary videos for past 3 years, but today, exactly date, July 3rd, 2024, is actually my 4th anniversary for my YouTube channel. Yay! That's always like good news, right? So that means my YouTube channel has been grown as I'm getting older and then grown as an adult. You know, because I start this channel on 2020 July 3rd, and that was my first video of this channel, right? The first vlog camping, right? And that time we had a really bad time with the COVID, right? With the mask on, 6 feet apart, you know, school was closing, that kind of stuff was crazy, right? And also, you know, the fun fact, the interesting thing is in that videos, my, you know, very long time ago when I was recording my vlogs and other videos, I actually speak Korean and English in the same videos. So right, I normally start with Korean and then I translate that to the English, so I actually speak Korean and English for that video, which was a lot of work for me. But you know, I decided not to do that anymore because it's a lot of work, and then, you know, many people speak English and they understand English, so just speak in English only, and that's easy and that's kind of more fun too. So yeah, so for this anniversary video, I'm gonna actually show my YouTube channel a little bit, right? Special for if you're new to here, I noticed that a lot of subscribers are new, so it's great. Thank you for doing that support. You guys are amazing. Thumbs up. Yeah. So I'm gonna show around my YouTube channel for a little bit, right? So yeah, and I'm gonna ask my help to my laptop to show around. So yeah, here's my friend laptop is waiting for me. So all right, let's moving on to my YouTube channel. Tom Lee's vlog right here. We go. You can see that. You can also see my, you know, my videos for the new people who's visiting my channel here, my documentary. And then the number right here, 84, is the subscriber number. It's like 84 subscriber. Again, thank you for the new subscriber. I have more, you know, I have more numbers than the past couple days ago, so thank you. And if you're new and if you haven't done yet, make sure you push the, you know, push the subscribe button and the like button and the notification button so you can notice them and I'm on a new video every time, okay? So you'll miss any of my new content, so make sure you do that. And also here in the list is my recommendations, my channel picked some great videos, and here's my, you know, the summer vlog, break vlog 14 part 1 for that, and there's also winter break vlog. This is like 6 months ago. You can see that, right? Here's the fifth one, hanging with my friends. That's great, right? And then there's also the 13th summer break vlog as well. There's more actually. If you go inside, there's a weekend vlog 3, you know, that's 4 months ago, right? And there's a 9th weekend vlog, special videos, and there's more and more, right? So you can see there's a lot of videos in the recommendations, so you can feel free to look them around and then enjoy some videos. And here's a regular part, is all my videos, you know, that you can see. And if you go to the bottom section, this is the other playlist. And the first thing for soccer, you can see that, you know, the summer break vlog, that's a recent one, that's why it's in there. And there's also the 2024 Easter break vlogs for past couple months ago, right? And there's also the spring break vlogs, right? I went to Chicago, right? And then, you know, did some passport stuff, walking around, did some other great traveling with the great food, great hotels, right? Use the Amtrak train, right? That was fun, right? So yeah. And also special vlogs, right? This is the 10th one, so I'll be going into playlist in this one after I upload this. And there's a weekend vlogs for my junior year, right? The spring semester, which is now over now. And if you go see your school vlogs, right? For my junior year, spring semester. And there's a winter break vlogs. And special vlog for the last year, right? 2023. And then, you know, keep going on the first semester of 2023, my first year and junior. Right, so yeah, I'm in first semester of my junior year, so yeah. And school vlogs, right? And there's keep going on actually. There's a college vlogs and summer vlogs, right? And there's also the 2022 summer vlogs, right? That's the first year. I just finished my first year at St. Norbert College and I went back home, right? It was still during the kind of COVID area, so I needed to wear a mask and go back at home, right? But now it's kind of free now, so it's not really requirement anymore. There's some people still wearing masks, you know, in Korea there's a lot of population, so that makes sense, but it's definitely free now. So yeah, And here you go, my freshman college video. I didn't really upload a lot as you know this past as a lot as this past school year, right? So yeah. And here we go, my life in the United States. So I'm gonna show actually my very first video on my channel. So all right, here we go. Let's just watch for some part of it. So here we go. My volume is off for that. There we go. All right. Here's the first video, guys. You know, you can see that I put Korean and English at the same time, right? So yeah. Oh yeah, best memories. This is 4 years ago, guys. Oh my God. 4 years ago, isn't it crazy?
Camping.
Oh yeah, making tent, yes, making tent. And there's some pie. Wow, this is, oh my goodness. That's me 4 years ago. You know, much much younger than right now, of course. Right, so,
지금 보시다시피
yeah.
텐트를 다 설치를 하고 저녁 시간이 왔습니다. 저녁 요리는 바로 햄버거고요.
Yep, I'm talking in Korean.
네.
I'm talking about, you know, we were eating the burgers for, you know,
Stanford
dinner
dinner.
after we finished the tent. So, yeah. All right, yeah, so this is a, you know, first part of the video, you know, very first video on my channel, right? And then I'll just move a little bit higher so you can see
Bye, I
that.
think.
Oh, yeah, here's the fun part. I'm playing with the dog here. There we go. The ball is flying, and the dog is flying, and then catch that ball. That dog is actually pretty good. I'm
Oh,
impressed.
nice catch.
Again, this is
Wow.
4 years ago. Oh my goodness. It's crazy how time is flying, right? So, yeah.
What?
Aren't you afraid you're gonna drop your phone?
I'll be fine, I think.
All right.
Whoa!
On the fire, yes.
Woo-hoo.
See, I was
Come
so
on.
happy that it finally worked, right?
Yeah.
Campfire, yes.
Oh,
Yes. Oh my god. Yeah, so this is a YouTube channel, right? You can see that. And oops. And I actually need to go back here. Yeah, so yeah, this is my YouTube channel that you can see there's a lot of videos and there's also other contents long time ago, all right? And there now I started to upload some short videos, right? Some Thanksgiving and then some my friend's cat. Oh my god, my friend cat's video has more than 600 views, like 658 views. Wow, that's amazing. People love cats. I understand. I love cats too. I'm a cat person, so I don't mind dog. I love dogs too, but a little more love for cats. So yeah. And here's a 4th of July. I think this was a last year or something. Yeah. Oh, here's a video that I got baptized. Let's watch this for a little bit. Oh, it has 527 views. Oh, thank you guys. That's impressive. All right.
Tom, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Yes, I got baptized, you know, last year on 2023 Easter, right? I was baptizing. It's like, oh, that was so impressive, right? So, yeah. That's pretty good. And praying Garb at driving range was a couple of days ago, right? Let's see. Oh, that's a good shot there. Good job, Tom. Good shot. Alright, so, and bonfire. Yes, it was also about a week ago, my friends. SpongeBob, yeah, I really love SpongeBob, by the way. Like, dee 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 dee, you know that song? That song is like stuck in my head. So, yeah. So yeah, so this is my YouTube channel. You can again feel free to look around more. There's a lot of videos. If you haven't watched my past videos, please go back and enjoy some of my past videos, right? There's a lot of videos and you can, you know, look around and feel free to look around more. There's a lot of videos that you can look. So yeah. All right, so this is my YouTube channel. So I hope you enjoy to touring a little bit. And then again, feel free to look around some past videos. And let's come back to the main view here. All right, back to normal here, right? Again, today was a 4th anniversary for my YouTube channel, right? And again, my channel have been grow this much because that's from all of you, right? This wouldn't be happen, you know, without your subscribing, you know, supporting my channels, and then liking my videos. And actually, you guys really enjoy my video. That's really great. Especially recently, I got a lot of new posts about I'm really enjoying your videos. You know, that's really helped me to make more, right? You know, making videos for YouTube is not easy, right? Especially, you know, YouTube is, you know, things that people in the all the world, interior art, right? All the worlds around the world. Right, using that, right? So many people I might don't know them in person, but you know, I can make some new friends on the YouTube, right? They like my videos and then they want to see more. So yeah, and because of that, my channel has been grown this much. So yeah, I just want to say really thank you for each one of you to subscribe my channel and then, you know, supporting my videos and then for the comments. Thank you so much for doing that, right? It's really helps me a lot and supporting me a lot too. So yeah, and also it's kind of a good thing to see my life, right? And always good to see my life for past 3 years, right? Some memories that I made. So yeah, that's really a great way to see my life as a Tom, right? That's me, how who's me, right? Who I am as a, you know, past 3 years. That was pretty great way to actually see my kind of younger Tom, right? Or past 3 years ago, how Tom was looks like, right? So yeah, or how his life was, like, that's kind of what I meant. Yeah, so yeah. All right, I'm gonna close this video, and as always, you know, make sure, if you haven't done yet, make sure you push the subscribe button, like button, and the notification button so you can notice them and I upload a new video every time, okay? Then I'm gonna see you guys in the next video, and again, tomorrow is the 4th of July, so have a wonderful holiday, and happy 4th of July, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.